Hey guys, welcome back to Lego Harry Potter Years 5 through 7. We are working on the next two levels of Deathly Hallows Part 2. I'm kind of glad that we're almost done with the main story. And then we'll be able to work our asses off on getting the 100% completion. So. We are almost done with this game and oof. I don't know if you guys are gonna miss it, but I probably won't. Gonna be honest, I will probably not miss it. Okay. Okay, here's that from Minerva. And Phileas. It's gotta be over here somewhere. There it is. Here's your wand. Please stop losing it, damn it. And with that, we earned a character token. As soon as I'm able to... Yo, why are you not letting me go get the character token?
Defet?
What, Defet? What just... Yeah. Well, okay, Hogwarts now has a protection barrier on it. They got to work on trying to bring it down. Okay, Minerva. Go do the bridge. Ravenclaw. So. Gotta go check out the tower. Straight into this. Of course, that's a building thing we can't get yet. Match the picture. That'll give us that. Which will give us the glasses. To be able to do this. Boom. Breakage. Let's go. And of course we have a potion to do. When do we not have a potion to do? Oh. Don't touch that. Dead bad. Dead automatic kill me. Okay. Okay. jar for the potion. Roll up that. Slytherin, Ravenclaw, Hufflepuff, Gryffindor. Ravenclaw, Hufflepuff, Gryffindor. There we go. Let's get this done. Of course, it has the bone. Thank you for that. And bone. Now he's strong, boy. Clean it all up. There we are. Thank you for the money. Gotta love dancing skeletons. Of course there's fucking fire. When is there not fire? Fire's been like every single little thing. Helena. Not all ghosts are nasty. Gotta blow up the bridge. We got Neville and Seamus to help. Okay. There's one. Okay, Neville dear. You know your plans. Ah, bollocks. There we go, okay. This is all the prep for all the prep work for battle. Damn, yo. So much prep work for battle. Okay. Thanks, Neville. You got us true wizard book. Okay, we gotta set all of the charges. Come on. There. Okay. Any money we get now is just bonus. Okay, Neville. Whew. You were close. Go. All done. Come on. Blow it up. On to Ron and Hermione. Back down in the Chamber of Secrets. Yeesh. Okay, there's three of those we have to do. Sorry. Gotta resituate myself. There we go. Okay. 3. Thank you for Ravenclaw. I don't think either of y'all know the Slytherin language. Hey Ron, you're a Weasley. Did I not just tell you that you're a Weasley? Means you do what I say. Where's the other? It's on this side. Yeah. There we go. Blue, yellow, red, green. Oak. There we go. Don't have a key, so I'm not worried about it. Of course, Hermione's by. Of course, another Hermione's bag. Okay, let's bring out Crookshanks. That's two. I don't know what the third one is. Giant pliers. There we go. That should finish off this one. I don't know. One of y'all just do it. And the shield is now broken. Go, y'all, go. good boys. Time to go, you two. Time to go. There we go. Finish off that one. Oh, fuck. Okay, continue story. Now we're going to go back to Diagon Alley real quick. Because I don't remember how many of these we've done, because I've been pre-recording. I know we're in part two. Okay, so we have one more to do, and then we'll have the next episode will be our last one for this, for the main story, that is. Okay. I just want to go back to the school. But just let's get back to Hogwarts. Go to our next round. And then we'll have a chance to go everywhere. Because you know my ass is going to be doing the money one first, red brick wise. Okay. There we go. It was McGonagall in black. That was who it was that we had unlocked. No. Come on, Nick. We got a battle to win. Though I will never understand how they broke it up into, parts for a battle. Never gonna understand that. There we go. Now it's room of requirement. Draco, Crab, and Blaze. Okay. Let's get the money first, of course. Hermione, red bag, please. Or purple bag, whatever, your magical bag. There we go, Weasley. Thank you. Give me your popsicle. I don't even know where. There we go, okay. All we have to do. Dig up the flowers, thank you, dear. Okay. Back up to let it explode. Moon, stars, potion, hat.
Moon, stars, potion, hat.
There we go. Thank you, Ron. There we go. Just a tweet from a person I don't care about, really. Okay, I need 3 of these this time. Okay, y'all go get your food. Back to Mighty. There you go. Student apparel is done. Thank you for all your money. Move on. There's the dino. Let's do this. Okay, and there's number 2. There we go. There we go. Bring out Crookshank. Ab is stupid because he's using fine fire. Time to go. Time to go, time to go, time to go. I don't have money to spare. But I'm going to try to get True Wizard. Damn it. Trying to do what I can, yo. Weasel. No, Hermione and Harry should be able to do this. Get a ladder. And here comes the dragon again. Time to fly our asses out. You were stupid in your inability to control. Oh no. I wanted to be Harry. That's who I want to be. Because he can control a damn broom better than you can, Miami. That's not cool. how it works. Red, green, blue, yellow. Red, green, blue, yellow. There we go. I don't know why I was doing like that. Come save you. Save you and... Aww. She tried. But he cast a spell, so serves him right. There we go. And that finishes off this episode. Whew. 64%. Yeah, that was a little weak. Got the student in peril. Continue on. And I'm going to end this episode here, guys. And I will see you all in the next one. Bye, y'all.